Anderson Skyline 1990 aftermarket radiator install. The radiator that was in here was identical, but it had a real manky fan mount that eventually just wore a hole in the radiator. So it's reasonably tight in there. All I've got to work with is the brand new radiator and the old electric fan that someone put on this car. Come and have a look. I just got my fabricating skills going. Hopefully it's all right. This is a chopped up piece of junk attacked fan, and the Adam has asked me, can I mount that to the radiator? So we're using the old one that this just used to just bolt on top, and it actually punched a hole in it. So how do I stop that from happening when I don't have bolt holes at the bottom? It's a bit of a puzzle, but maybe you guys can apply this to your cars. Sheet metal starts out life, or panel steel starts out life, all floppy, but the moment you start folding it, it becomes really strong and really rigid. Come over here and have a look. What I did have, all I had was mounting holes at the top to put this. Some mounting holes here. And nothing at the bottom, only the pins that locate the bottom of the radiator. So I figured we might as well fold a bracket that goes all the way down, utilizes those pins with the radiator as it mounts, draw the correct center line hole for there where it bolts through, and then this was all trimmed down by some butcher, not by me. Not that I'm putting butchers down as a trade, but they're not fabricators. Onto that center line, and I can bolt the top of this mounted plastic shroud holding the electric fan, still nice and safe, rivet through this side, dum, 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 through this, onto the plastic to help hold it, and same for the opposites when I fold up this side. It's all held in there nice and snug, and hopefully this baby won't punch any more holes in it. Hopefully. So yeah, the secret is folding what we call safe edges, so the panel steel right back on itself, makes it super strong and rigid, and of course the right angle itself, instead of being floppy and flat, becomes rigid like right angle steel. That's the lesson, I suppose. Use right angles, use safe edges, to use panel steel to fabricate brackets or mounting plates. It's probably going on my blog, not my Restolad channel. That's what I'm up to.